Well, guys, I am out here today testing out some equipment. More or less testing out my tank bag on some lonely country roads here. This is my kind of ride, and this is what I like to do. Give you a look at the Yamaha. She's a little dirty, but oh well. So yeah, I'm just testing out some new mounts for the 360. I got a new chin mount for my helmet because it's a new helmet, and this is actually a chin mount brand. And giving that a try, because I had to, I didn't retire the beanie helmet, but it's not much good for this road running. So we're just gonna jump on the bike here, and we're gonna take a little stroll, try it out. I've been playing around on these roads for a while. Whenever I can get my hands on the bike, and I've pretty much figured out a way to get from Goderich to Flusherton, Ontario, and hardly touch any pavement at all. Tell ya, I found some nice roads, and I rode those roads a couple weeks ago, and it was a lot of fun, so I'm gonna ride them up again this weekend. I think my buddy's gonna come along with me, and I'm gonna film the way up through there. But right now I'm just testing out some camera gear. So when I head out on this bike, these are the roads I like to ride. These are no winter maintenance roads, and some are completely unmaintained side roads. And since there are still a side road and they're owned by the county, as long as you have a driver's license and insurance, you can ride these roads. 2 years there I rode motorcycles. See, this is the traffic that you find up through here. This guy's not even used to seeing traffic up here because he just pulled right out in front of me. This bike is so quiet, I bet you he doesn't even know I'm here. So instead of spooking him, I'm gonna pull over up here in the shade. And hopefully I have really good camera angles. Right here. All right. Before. Back this way. A little sideways. I think it's gonna rain big old drops. Okay. I don't know how long this is gonna last for. Start batting down the hatches here. I guess we just hit her, eh? let's go. Starting to let off a little bit. definitely some damage here. I had to come through the ditch. I'm almost home. That was quite a crazy ride.